That's good. All right, welcome to a stream of Chain Attack. Jay is going to beat the hell out of me in 1 hour or less, maybe an hour and a half.
Yeah, it'll probably take longer than that for you to beat me.
Whatever. Today we are playing a little bit of Runes of War with normal Horluck, and I'm playing Assyria. I actually don't have Assyria, so I'm playing a Lady Justice model as Assyria.
So I've got
Malifaux crossover.
One unit of Rune Shapers, two units of Rune Shapers, Horluck, Diretroll Mauler, Diretroll Axer, Janissa.
It's not a Diretroll Axer. He's a regular Troll Axer.
Okay, an Axer. Should be a Diretroll, that'd be awesome.
Maybe someday.
Yeah.
With Reach and his shield.
Molg the Ancient, Earthborn Diretroll, full Krill Stone with Elder, and then two more units of Rune Shapers.
Four units of Rune Shapers. I'm playing the Hyperion here, sitting next to the Space Tick, the Arcantric Force Generator. They make for an amazing little bunker for my caster to sit in. It's about the only way I'll survive. My caster sitting back here. There's an Arcanist here. I have a unit of Halberdiers with UA, a unit of Sentinels with UA, and the Sentinels have a Solus Escort. And I have a Chimera as my arc node. So.
All right, well, let's bring the ruckus.
Indeed. You cannot see the clock because it's off the camera. We can move it in a little bit, but you probably still won't be able to see it because I've decided to move the camera in a little bit tonight so you can see the board a little better.
These guys are running, by the way, in case you were wondering.
I was wondering. I didn't know how they'd move 10 inches any other way.
Let's go right this way. It still boggles me a little bit that these guys are Pathfinders. But
they are one with the Earth, I've told you already.
I know, it still boggles me.
That's what happens when you cast Earth magic. Someday trolls will get a burrowing model that is a caster, basically, that's one with the Earth.
That'd be sweet.
Pathfinder, creates walls.
They'll do no continuous effects and run.
Be able to boost Rockhammer.
That'd be pretty cool, too. Someday, trolls will get to be cool.
Indeed, someday.
Maybe Borka, too. My caster will go. He's going to cast Fortune on Molg, and then he's going to discard four Fury onto these lovely stones, maxing them out at seven, leaving one Fury on my caster, and then he will charge.
Taunting me to kill you.
It's true.
With all of my attack spells. Oh, wait.
Ha ha ha. Molg will run. The Earthborn will run. Molg's gonna. Yeah, it's fine. Whatever. Earthborn will rile.
This is Matt 9.
For 2 and run.
Yeah, hold on. That was 19 against the Fraud. That hits pretty much Death Jack.
He'll run.
What's this here?
That's saying they have their aura going.
Oh, okay, I see. Jay is a believer in shitty icons on shitty tokens, but we can't convince him otherwise, so.
Soon I will have my exclusive set of Muzon Minis tokens for Trollbloods, and then you won't have to worry about it anymore.
Why would you have an exclusive set for Trollbloods instead of Signar?
Why would you assume that I'm...
You're not getting all of them?
I'm getting like 5 sets that are exclusive, Trevor, come on.
Not very exclusive when you have 5 sets.
Well, no one else is going to have them in purple. And she runs.
All right.
Strike me down.
Okay, I will. But before I do that, I'm going to have to figure out what the hell I'm doing with this caster.
Winning the game.
Seems unlikely.
It's what she does.
A fail turn, and I'm pretty sure you are. You're done. Hey, look, I don't. I don't know.
Okay.
Fail a turn. I don't know.
We'll give one to the Hyperion. We're going to we're going to hang on to the rest.
Yes, you are.
Indeed I am. We're going to activate the Arcantric Force Generator, who is going to run.
Damn it.
We're going to activate the Hyperion, who is going to run. We're going to activate... Oh, that's why. That's why I brought an Arcanist. I was trying to do the math and didn't figure out. Until I realized that I have an Arcanist that's not going to do anything. We're going to activate Syria. She's going to put Admonition.
Right there.
No.
That's too bad.
I have mana for 4.
She's going to put it on an Arcanist, however.
That's also
who forgot to Apparition. And... Because I'm bad at this game. And then we're going to cast Invaluable Resolve onto the Halberdiers. Then she's going to, let's see, she'll cast Velocity for 1. And then she will advance. So there. Activate here, run. Activate the Halberdiers, and they're going to run.
It's a good thing she can charge over that. Those huge bases.
It's true, she can. She's going to come flying out. You won't even know what hit you.
Yeah, I mean, walk like Severius
I'll activate the Arcanode of Doom. It will advance there. I'll activate the Sentinels. I should have got the Halberdiers farther forward, I think. Sentinels are going to run.
Go ahead and... They're going to activate Bastion. They are going to issue a charge order on. Could you do his little phone so I can see where?
Oh, I don't have.
Oh, you don't?
Yeah. Oh, this makes it. Sorry, I thought you did.
Over to you.
Okay.
Make me regret my decision to play Rat.
I will upkeep that spell for free. I'll leech off all of the Furies. We'll start here.
Okay.
Let's go there. He'll spell there.
Okay.
Armor?
19.
It's a lot.
You'll miss anyway.
I'm going to kill your caster with this. Deviation 4? Okay.
No, you're not.
No, I'm not. There.
That'll hit.
Knock you down.
Can't be knocked down.
Oh, damn
nice
it.
Nice try, though.
Dice minus 5. Take 3.
3 points, okay.
Him there. Continue knocking you down. He's an 11 or lower?
He's 10.
Okay.
Three more?
Indeed. He'll go. He'll go there. And he's going to be at 7 inches, so that guy will probably be out. So go in there.
Okay. Hits.
Again, knocking down.
Okay. Dice minus 5.
3 again.
Okay.
That one will go there. It'll be in.
Okay. You need...
It'll kill. Easily. And he'll go there. Something.
That's gonna kill.
He'll go.
And they ignore.
Oh shit! Vial drop. I would get more vial drop, man.
Okay, he's gonna go there.
Yep.
They don't have to worry about tires and structure.
He'll go there.
You can miss one of these.
Hit and knock down. What?
Not a 5.
Don't believe in such things forever.
Apparently not.
But it wasn't crit. I had a crit. Needs a 5. That is a 5. Pretty far up. Bringing it to him. That is a scrap check. He will feel the fury of the choir. So then I do get my
what the?
All right. This is damage. It's about 13 in.
Okay. He's gonna go. I'm gonna check out here. Okay. He's gonna move up. And he will put out his animus on the mauler.
He'll
go and run. These guys will go and will do a protective aura again.
Mm-hmm.
And run.
Actually ran him up, but I definitely have the range. I had the range on. So
run.
Playing defensively for that. They're going to take a target. They are aesthetic. weak and will probably not do anything. But they are, because they're regularly meant for districts, so
I don't know
why they really didn't do anything. And they're trying to
Most of them just didn't.
The
fire
one died. Yeah. Yeah.
We'll
that's rough. Here.
How many fire? Four fire and two went out. Horlock will go. He will put one back onto the stone. He'll cast Earthborn's Animus there. He'll check the kill box. It'll be fine. I actually wonder why he's so far forward.
So, they'd have house 7, so that'd be dice minus.
We'll go a little bit further forward. To there.
But he only has one leg.
Yeah. No, we'll go back.
I need a 12 from somebody.
Do the hokey pokey.
Turn himself around.
And then he will discard a fury. And he'll be done.
Not an 8.
He'll advance.
Second one. Not an 8.
She'll advance.
Not an 8. And last buddy, come on. Show the choir. That's a 9. A 12.
She'll put down a wall.
On 3 dice.
I wonder why I fell at life.
Okay, 9, 12, exactly. Oh. It's like, the choir killed by your beast. Lums, you are promoted.
Yeah.
Okay, I will need to write.
Speed 5? Correct.
I like it.
That's the huge. Alright, let me reiterate what the shit is. So.
Alright. I do not like your war beast there.
Go like that. And then Mogul go and run.
I will. I'll write in my little journal. In my journal. Choir.
Way to go.
But seriously, I have never actually killed anything before. They're min 4 maxes. So, it's something like this, I would take. And actually, most of the time, I don't take the jack, so I use it. Because the extra bodies could tell, but usually they're so close to the jack. And if they do start dying off, it doesn't really matter.
He's armor 22? Yeah, currently. Your apparitions during maintenance. Indeed.
It's not a spell.
The problem is I don't think I can aberration anywhere.
Yay!
He's going. Severus is going to activate.
Well, the instructors were for all of that.
It doesn't matter so much.
Okay, we'll give. Ugh. I'm bad at this game. We'll let both of those drop. We'll give 3 to Hyperion. We'll keep the remaining. Wait a minute. That's not going to work, is it? Actually, we're going to have to upkeep both of those two, I guess. I'm apparently really bad at math. Okay. She'll keep the remaining three. We'll activate the Arcanist, who will advance. He will repair.
See, Nate?
He's an 8. He has succeeded. He repairs a D6 for 3.
Boo.
We'll activate.
You can't cast spells while you're within 16 inches of them. So you could actually move back.
He's going to go ahead and cast.
We'll activate my caster, pop feet, and cast Crusader's Call.
This guy?
Yeah,
he is in range.
Be done.
And he's magic.
We're going to activate the Arcantric Force Generator, and it's going to forfeit its movement to gain an aiming bonus and also plus 2 for it and the Hyperion. And then it's going to take some rapid fire shots. We'll get 1 plus D3, so 4 shots. It's going to take them starting here.
Over.
Actually, we'll do this one as the primary target.
Okay.
I better read that, actually. So that I know what the hell I'm doing.
It's fundamental.
Oh, that's way easier. That's rapid fire. I choose whatever the hell I want. So we'll just start here.
Okay.
He's defense 12?
Yeah.
Okay. Rat 9.
That'll hit.
Pow 14.
Need a 6.
Dropping that one. Second shot, same guy. Hits.
Need a lot less than a 6.
Third shot, here. Hits. Forces are tough.
It's going to be the last activation.
Do it again. And stop making those damn tough rolls.
No, thank you.
Okay.
Command check. Loves it.
Indeed. We'll activate the Hyperion, who is going to aim and shoot the Axer.
Okay.
With his big gun first, range 12 when
if
I aim,
else, I
or when I'm next to him sure. When he aims. Aiming takes me to rat 8. Need a 4.
Okay.
Hits. Will boost damage.
Mm-hmm.
It's pow 18.
So dice minus 2.
Okay. Oh my gosh.
4.
Take 4.
Okay. 2.
Fuck. To 3.
Oh yeah.
He'll take his left side shots there as well. He's got 2 shots. And on his right side he's got 3 shots. So the 2 shots on the left side go on the Axer. First shot hits. It's pow 12. I'll boost damage. So dice minus 8.
Dice minus 8.
8 2 3 second shot, same guy. Hits, barely. He's in a 6, he goes to an 8 when he aims. And boost damage. Again, dice minus 8. 2 points to 5. That was way less than what I wanted. Right side shot. He will shoot the first one here.
Okay.
Rat 8. Hits, pow 12. Their armor 15.
Yeah.
Dice minus 3.
That's what you need?
Enough. Second shot on this guy here.
Correct.
Hits. Dice minus 3. Ugh. Take 1.
Okay.
Third and final shot. Same guy. Here.
4C.
Hits. And dice minus 3. Does enough.
Enough.
All right, we'll activate the halberdiers, and they're going to pop their mini feet, and they're going to charge. I'm not going to catch that guy with Crusader's Call, but everybody else gets plus 2, so they're essentially speed 8. They're going to charge 11 and have reach.
Okay.
This one's going to charge the Axer. There. This one's going to attempt to charge the Axer and probably fail. Do you have a small base?
I'm in there. He's probably going to...
We'll find out, because that's where I'm going to.
As
soon as I check this side, as close as I can get to that piece of terrain.
It doesn't have range, but if there's a gap like that, you can't swing through it. With these, like, unless you have something like Marshall.
So on this side.
There has to be a gap. So when you place your models,
sorry, I can't see the other side of my.
Realize he can attack through this back. Yeah. So he's gonna just be.
Pretty sure I'm gonna take a free strike.
Actually, you'll go there, stop, and fail your charge.
Oh, that's
take
right.
A free strike.
Okay. You're probably going to get to there before he fails.
Okay.
This one's going to run. Actually, Crusader's Call only works on a charge. We'll still run. He's going to go 6, 3, 3. And that's not going to work. This one's going to charge the Mauler. That guy's going to have Force Lock?
Possibly.
Okay. What's your command?
8.
Okay. Then this guy's going to charge to Zare.
Okay.
This one will charge the Mauler. He can go 11, so he's going to go to there. Now this one will also charge the Mauler. He's going to do a butt charge, because that's what I do. I'm a Scorn player.
Very well.
He wants to be all the way into base to base. He can't fit Fist of Doom. So there.
So what you need to
do
is normally.
This guy will run.
This
guy will run.
So they basically have all. They also.
Go there. Okay.
These guys have.
So these two are under feed, but these two are not.
Okay.
Is that right?
I believe that is accurate.
And it makes two figures not good.
Sad. All right. This one on the Xer.
Super hit.
It's pow 12. Since he didn't get a buddy.
8.
Okay. Nothing. Fantastic. This one here. Hits pow 14 because he's in melee with other guys in my unit.
Over.
So dice minus 8.
Six.
No, he's a 22.
Oh yeah, he's 22.
Dice minus 8. So 7 damage to oops, 7 damage to the one. Number 2. Might miss. They are mat 8 actually. No, on this turn because of the many feet. So that'll hit. Dice minus 8. Nothing. Next one hits. Dice minus 8. Nothing. Okay. We'll activate the sentinels. They're also going to charge. This one's going to charge the Mauler. They charge 10 inches with Crusader's Call.
Really?
This one's going to charge smaller. This one's going to charge smaller. This one will attempt to charge smaller. This one will charge that Rune Shaper. Same thing. Run. Run. No, you're the wrong guy. You need to be back like that. Run. Run. Six.
Is it okay with you if I borrow some region?
Sure.
Thanks.
On to there. Okay, let's do some charge attacks. We'll start here. Hits. Dice minus 3. Second one. Hits. Dice minus 3. Wah, wah. Oh crap, he needs to run. Sorry, that guy needs to run as well. Okay, we've got 4 attacks on the Earthborn, and that guy over there.
They're all in.
Okay. So we'll start with this guy over here. No, sorry, we'll start with this guy here. Mat 7 hits. Power and strength 12, so dice minus 10. So 3 damage to 2. Super sad. Number 2. Hits. Dice minus 10. 8 to 3. Number 3. Number 3's. This is number 2, number 3. I'm leaving that one for last in case I can redirect over there. So number 3. Dice minus 10. Now 7 to 2, 3.
First game.
He's doing pretty good.
I think he's the best Gator caster by a mile.
And last one.
Ballas is great.
Hits. Dice minus 10.
Get across the table.
That was so annoying.
It's like shit, really? 3 to 1?
I think that's what you needed. Yeah, it was.
Okay.
Threat range suffers a little bit because he's kind of
Admonitioned Jack is going to wish that I'd given him a focus.
Yeah, he's really good at them.
And he's going to
and the gunshots.
Run.
Offensive dispels. They're your friend.
Well, I can't run. Sorry, he's just going to advance. Like a hawk. And then over to you.
Okay.
Sorry, I'm just what I
should do here. Leech. Upkeep spell for free. So,
take him off and just be right here. So, yeah, you go right.
I just wanted to make sure that'd be pretty sweet. Make life a lot easier.
Oh, the eye mouth is on him.
So. Like I said, he needs out the overtake.
Yeah.
So let's see, what is their defense? 13 now?
13. Don't know, I can kill your Colossal without
the Mauler.
The Mauler in one round.
Well, I didn't want you to have the Axer either.
I finally resolved our rain check.
Yeah, that's right. Oh, for the walls.
I told you I would. You told me 6:30. No, I didn't. I would have never said such a thing. I don't get off work till 7. What happened to your 5:11 one?
Okay, I'm going to start with these guys.
Okay.
He's going to come over here. And he's going to scooch over to there.
They're part of the same group still, I'm assuming. I can't see the back.
Yeah, they're the same unit.
Okay. I didn't know which ones I killed and which ones I didn't.
He's gonna tremor. All of you, get knocked down. He'll go ahead and spell there.
Okay. Range 3.
Oh yeah. Fine, fucker. Deviation direction 1. Distance 1. Not gonna hit anywhere.
Anybody. Which one of these guys are knocked down? It's everybody within 2.
All
right?
4 of those, yeah.
No, no. I even have knockdown tokens.
Okay, so I get relevant bonuses. My whole army has stealth on the ground one.
Oh no!
No, it doesn't matter. Also, because of the bonus. And I do get 2 extra. So, be advised.
Which are the slayers?
Those are slayers. These are. Imagine just they have shields instead of harpies.
Yeah.
No, it doesn't.
No, you're fine.
Okay. Actually, he's going to have you do.
Well, that changed things. I thought I was going to have to goad off of you.
I don't think you're in.
Let me,
we'll find out when you charge.
I'll find out when I measure my control area.
You'll find out when you stop measuring 14 and a half off of your caster there.
Totally wasn't.
Totally were.
Right there's 14. I'm at 10 and a half currently. I believe that is going to be it.
The best part of Totally War is I have video evidence!
Damn it! I told you it was.
Fine.
Like a hawk.
I would like to wait. I thought it was an 8 for some reason. Then he needs a 5.
Well,
that's a 5 by itself. Do it for damage now.
Huh, that's an interesting idea.
Because dice might apply that.
This could, this can't play.
Then last but not least.
Nah, I'm not gonna be able to.
Are you fearless?
I am fearless.
So you don't. It, like, if you totally wiped out all these guys.
I got heavy strength.
Oh, yeah, I have to do that too.
They don't.
Fuck! These guys are the ones Evan Rob will resolve?
No. I didn't recast it. It's on the Halberdiers.
Oh, it's on the Halberdiers.
12 for running.
Huh.
I considered briefly recasting it.
They are not going.
And then decided against it.
Out of your. Oh. So he's not out. So we're going to heal hit here. And then heal kind of. So. And well, since they ran, they're not fine. He did.
You call that rip? Could have been hard,
but he wouldn't do anything. I don't think. I told him to charge.
Okay.
What to do? What to do?
Don't play your gators.
He's got one.
Two for that. Two for that and that. Okay. I will activate my caster. I will move within reach range.
The Watchers have mocked me for not using one of Assyria's most important abilities.
And which was that?
Ancillary.
Oh, ancillary.
Yes, that's fair. Completely fair. That Axer probably should be dead.
It's not a big deal, is it?
Yes,
for
it
him
is.
To be out there. this is gone. As is that. But fortunately, he's still out there. Attack there. What's his armor?
16.
Is that with or without?
That's inviolable. With inviolable results.
He doesn't get if he's knocked down, does he?
Why not?
Oh yeah, it's just plus two. It's not engaging.
No, it's not.
So I need a 5.
It's not unyielding. It is inviolable result.
I'll boost it.
Okay.
No, I'll see if I won't boost it. I'll see if I need to roll it again. I'll get rush on him. Which is obviously the flame token.
Okay, totally.
And I'll heal 2 aspects on the Axer.
They were actually a higher. No, wait. Never mind. For some reason, I
have Isle of Sight. Okay.
I forget when I use Iomenon.
Of course they have stuff. Why do you think I hate Gunners?
The time I've ever played.
They're one of the only freaking things that
I've just only ever Fury Bash with them.
Gun Mages are probably one of the points
that could be.
For Signar, against Kricks, you can't spend your own time.
And he'll be done.
He'll be dead.
That's likely true.
No, it's not.
They'll
and your
run, do no continuous effects, and plus to strength, or not no continuous effects, plus to strength, and run.
Sorry, I wasn't paying attention. What did you just say?
Plus to strength and running.
Okay.
The choir does have reach, but that's not really
important. I'm not going to be in. He'll go ahead and go. He'll charge.
And the way I have it is
I can go 9.
Through
them, so you'd actually have to kill them before he
can. I can threaten 11.
Oh, sorry.
Totally threaten 11.
Okay.
But, yeah, for him, yeah, they have reach, but I doubt they would do anything against the wall.
And I messed that up. Probably would have.
They'll never see it.
No, I am gonna make it. Okay. So, charge attack. We'll hit. What is he?
19.
So plus one.
Keep delaying.
So 10 to 5.
This game is not going to go to time, ladies and gentlemen.
Hit. 11 to 5.
Stop that.
No, thank you.
Side you want it on?
That side. See a 10.
That might have been pretty useful.
Hold on a second. Send it over to me for just a second. Is he a what?
10 defense?
Yes.
Okay, then that'll hit. 9 to 2.
Stop that!
Yeah. Oh, that's true.
Two more units.
Buy one.
Roll me a normal roll.
I have been.
That's
there
better.
You go. 5 to 3.
Oops.
Yes.
10 to 4.
Need another column.
4.
You're rolling 9 again?
It's true.
Stop, please.
And then I believe it's the end of his activation that I do the...
Correct.
I hate you, die.
It's not actually, it's the end of his combat action, not his activation.
Okay. Still hit. Oh, 5 to 6. That's bull crap.
Okay.
Turn 1 is for running. That's your first lesson. Charge lesson. So 7 versus 7 versus 8. 7 versus 13. You shouldn't play with that. No way like that. That's like the good gear. And it's
Cal 12. They are dice, so it's dice minus 6 because they're armor 18. Death Jack generates. The inflictors each generate.
One. He'll go, or this unit will go. He's facing this way in, right?
Sorry, who?
This guy. He charged over here.
He charged the Mauler, yes. He's
so he's not going to be in his melee currently?
No.
Okay. 3, 2.
How you doing?
Doing all right.
What you been up to?
Work, went back to school.
He'll go ahead and tremor.
So they all have three.
All that stuff. And I'm getting the itch again, so observing for now.
Everything that is defense 15 or less.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm just going to camp the other four. Death Jack will put Spectral Steel on himself and advance.
He's coming out for a second. Yeah, I think he was in before I...
Well,
him.
He is now.
He is now. Fuck yeah. that halberdier also made it. Oh, he's part of that unit too. I guess he'll stay where he's at. And he'll do a spell there.
On the objective?
Yeah.
Okay. Hits. Dice minus
4. Nothing.
I'm a halberdier, dice minus 9.
Nothing.
He is going to, of course, upkeep Defender's Ward and Iron Metal.
And he'll go ahead and
they're going to go ahead and just receive a
do his spell. What's their armor right now?
17. When they're in base to base with another member of the unit.
He'll go ahead and go there.
Okay.
No, that's where he's going. He's going to go. He's going to go here.
Okay.
We'll hit pal 14 here.
Need a 4.
Blast damage here. Need a 10. Get it.
I'll trigger some vengeance.
Indeed. I think that was going to happen this round. here.
Uh-huh.
What do I need on them?
You need an 11.
Okay.
Might be able to do something. Let's see if the choir actually. So, what's his defense?
I'm in defense 13.
Okay. That's 12, so.
Number 19.
Right. 12. With map 5 effectively. With
this unit will go.
Okay.
Yep. Map 5 against 12, so they need 7s. We'll just start down.
Special events.
Seven.
Seven.
So seven for first guy.
He gets it.
Has there been much interest in Infinity?
Seven, so dice. A little bit, not much.
Not enough to actually justify somehow.
So dice plant.
I mean,
war
if
machine stuff.
But I can get incredibly.
Not particularly, no. There's several people that have armies, including me. But.
He'll throw on there.
That okay. Guy is definitely getting a new paint job.
Dice minus 4.
4 points. On to. Or need a 10 to kill there. Same thing there.
So what's your power?
7.
Same thing there. Nothing here.
I didn't even think that.
4 points.
Sorry, what?
4 points on here.
Oh, I thought you were throwing it in my. Or I thought you hit my dude, or rolled damage first on my dude, or on the objective. I mean,
they all have breed.
He'll go.
Little battle sticks. Oh, I need to get my attribute. Thanks. Oh. They actually. Well, he missed. Next guy.
3. 2.
7. Close. Battle leader. Actually hits. Let's see if we can get.
Okay, and he'll thresher.
And
go here around.
Okay.
Am I supposed to do all my attacks first?
He is,
no.
Okay. Just going nuts.
So there, are they 13s?
Correct. Yes, they are all alive.
Hit. And I'll be a 15.
That's with the plus 1 strength?
Yeah.
Okay. Then these guys auto die.
Okay.
I should have actually.
This is the officer, he has wounds.
Okay. What's their armor?
16.
So I need a 6 to kill?
You have to hit him first.
Yeah, I know. I'll boost on him. And need a 6 to kill. And he's a 12?
Yeah.
I won't boost on him. And then damage here. Here. Here.
I'm glad I killed him, but you know, at the same token.
I meant to have him pop his feet, but I didn't because I'm dumb. So that's unfortunate.
I did think it was odd.
He'll charge here. It's going to be going around over like that. Okay. It'll kill, I assume.
And the gun has 14.
And then I'll goad. And come around over here. My next initial attack. I'm going to be out of that. So I'm only 15, I think. Yep, so minus 3.
Okay.
4 points. By an attack and boost damage.
Okay.
6 points.
Okay.
They're going to receive a charge.
She'll go.
He is going to charge here. They have a 7-inch range with 2-inch reach.
In the magical charge window.
And that's my turn.
Okay.
Okay. You hit.
It's not a great table.
No.
And I'm at 2.
Against Kaver, how many are? Well, the fact that you can't cast bubbles is still pretty good because he couldn't cast.
You are? Okay. Especially when they're all on the ground. Could be a female. I'm going to do. It's going to take away continuous effects.
Okay, it's called. It's bold move, Cotton.
Why didn't I pop feet?
He is going to.
Vengeance.
Vengeance will be yours.
I'm not sure it will be.
And then they're going to charge the gator mode. They can overload any of the large models. And with reach.
Dubious.
Perfect. I will activate magic.
Oh. We will.
Can you reach through your own people?
Let's use some technology here. Every time someone, your opponent says, "I think that might be out," just get the proxy. Okay, where's your charging Leviathan?
He'll move that direction.
Okay.
10 inches directly towards him.
Then we'll do our apparition move.
Yes, you will.
We're totally moving here. Okay, so
there. And then we will let Invaluable Resolve drop.
Yes, we will.
And we'll let Admonition drop too.
Does Gator Man run away from you? And that does not trigger free strike, correct? On the extra, it's going to defense.
Yes.
Okay.
You're playing it pretty bold, Mr. Brunel.
Okay. Get 3 of the Hyperion. Camp the rest. We'll activate the awesomeness that is the Arcanist, and he will advance. He will attempt to repair.
9, 10, 11.
7.
Boo.
He will heal a d6.
All that matters.
No, I needed a 2.
Why?
Because both of my weapons are out.
Oh, really? Both of them are out?
Correct. You hit all the right columns.
That's pretty sweet.
That's not what I was thinking.
So,
fuckity fuck, why?
12.
Okay.
13 damage.
That waste that kills. You have the.
Go ahead.
Okay. Okay. Thank you. I learned. Like I said, it really depends. So, and sadly, you can't claim victory.
We will activate here.
But so if you don't mind, like learning different. Like I said, this is the first time I've used Sunny. So actually seeing him.
And he's going to advance.
Him. Now I know it's like a Pathfinder is needed, and that speed of his is very annoying.
To there.
Mm-hmm. Oh, you can't charge any.
Then shoot momentum at him.
And by the way, everything.
Rat 7, need a 4.
It's a really solid list, I think.
Hits, he's knocked down. Pow 14. Dice minus 7?
7, yeah.
Let's see.
Take one to the 6.
Okay.
So I think if you focus more on the Bastion than on. I mean, it was really. I mean, he was 3 points who didn't do anything other than die. I would change him out. The one thing that I think he got scared about was the fact that he does charge long. He has an extremely high hit, you know, high power attack. So I think focusing so much on him that was just a little bit of, you know, I've never fought him, and I really don't want to be hit by him since he's at damage plus 1 as weapon master. So paying focus on him.
I should have given him focus, I think.
Alright. It's only 9. So he only has an 11.
We'll activate Syria. She's going to advance to here. She will.
Would be kind of my thing with assassination.
Cast Invaluable Resolve onto the Hyperion. She'll cast Blinding Light through her Arc Node on.
I was going to just charge through, but the fact that him trying to.
This unit. What, this these three, right?
No, that one's a separate one. It's this one here and these two. It's these three and these three.
Okay, so this is a unit,
uh-huh.
And this is a unit.
Yep.
Okay. We will choose this unit over here.
Okay. Need a 4?
Need a 4.
I think the other thing
hits. They are blinded by the light.
I can't be hit by anything but your magic.
And she will do an ancillary attack onto the Hyperion.
Damn it!
And he will swing at the knockdown Molg, automatically hitting at dice minus 1.
He's 20?
Yeah. Shit.
You and me? How many points you got?
Yeah, that's. He's gonna live.
Yeah, not doing a 200?
Hyperion's going to advance.
An hour? We've got an hour? What do you need for now? Good
shot. But yeah, that was a really good game. But I think
so. There.
Also remembering that
he'll take his.
Fire. Okay, I am taking
initial left attack on Molg. Automatically hits, but I only get one die. Dice minus 1. It takes 3 to 2. He'll take his initial right attack. Automatically hits. Dice minus 1. 4 to 2.
How about I give you money and you buy me a coat?
Buy an attack. Finally, 11 to 3. That'll maybe catch me up. Probably not though.
But yeah, the one thing I'm going to do.
How many you got left?
2, 4, 6, 8, 10, 12, 13, I think.
It is taunting me with the averages. I will buy an attack. Take 6. 2.
Yeah, that's all.
You got Stormblaze or
something.
Okay.
Buy an attack.
2, 4, 6,
7. Need an
8. Need an 8, yeah.
Totally doable. I couldn't have the dice screw me at this point, right? Take 3. 5.
even though we're early playing.
Wow. That was pretty seriously unfortunate.
Ranger's pretty cheap. I pick up Rangers. So I guess usually you want
I'm just setting my model down.
Rangers only like
I'm not picking up.
I will
I play troops
borrow this.
You got
it.
If you get snow after that I'm
going to activate the sentinels.
Yep.
These two are going to forfeit movement. This one's going to forfeit movement.
I just described a list that beat me.
This one's going to wait until I measure my control area.
But that little choir boy, you know, he really like showed
yeah.
everyone.
You like armor? Four!
How many has he got left? Four?
Three?
A 4-foot movement as well. And they are going to advance.
I like it.
He's going to advance into there. He will advance to there. He will advance to there. He will advance to there.
Because, I mean, seeing what.
And we'll make some melee attacks.
That's your problem.
We'll start here. Yay. He'll swing on the Earthborn. Hits. Armor 18?
Yeah.
Dice minus 6. 3 to 4. This one will swing on the Rune Shaper. Miss. Fantastic. Axer?
Your feet.
Hit. Armor 20?
Yeah.
Dice minus 8. 2 to 2.
Well, it doesn't. Well, I don't have to charge by. I automatically hit.
This one will swing on that Rune Shaper.
And I get an additional.
Miss. This one will swing on Molg. Automatically hits. Dice minus 9.
And you popped your feet.
That's 3.
I couldn't pop my feet at all.
That's a sad Molg.
It's a dead Molg.
It's true. I won't read.
This one will swing here. Hits. Dice minus. They're 17 now.
He'll be 17, yeah.
So dice minus 5.
He only has one hit point left.
He needs a tough roll.
He's the one who made 2 in a row last time and is about to hit his third. Would have been his third if it didn't go out.
Death!
Command check.
Indeed.
Loves it.
Indeed. Activate this unit, forfeit action to move. There. This one. We'll go there. Like, hi.
Oh, hi.
That was uninspiring. Over to you.
Okay, so stick with me on this one. He didn't move, right? So he was out before?
Yeah.
Okay. He has polarity shield. Is that accurate?
Correct. He cannot be charged.
Okay. So this goes away. I'll just put him wherever.
Sure.
All right.
So glorious, Trevor. There's no way it's going to work, but it's glorious. Who's more important? I'll go with him. Threshold here. Yeah. He's fine, I think.
Yep.
Yeah.
One doesn't do me any good.
You don't play that game with me. My stuff is hard to kill. Your stuff's not.
Let's go for Death Jack. Death Jack is going to...
This is the dumbest fucking idea ever.
These are going to be armor 28.
What's his armor?
19.
And what's his defense?
10.
Hey, I'm
powerful attack.
I think you're thinking of the other one.
Am I? I thought for sure he had it.
He's got Goad, Great Power, and the Berserk.
Okay. Berserk? He has Berserk?
No, he has the one that directs a Berserk.
Oh, he has...
The Scroll of the Will of Balasar?
Right.
Yes, he has that.
Chooses the frenzy target.
Yeah.
So you need fives to hit, dice minus 7.
How could this go wrong? I mean, really.
Charge. Your charge attack is taken up by the Rune Shaper.
Right. By boost. Get me 6. By boost. By boost. By the math, if I don't miss a 5, you're totally dead.
No. A dice minus 7? You hit me for 3
7?
On the charge.
No, then I'm not going to. I thought it was...
Right? Aren't you a 12?
I'm a 12, yeah.
Yeah, he's armor 19.
The plan was glorious.
I mean, you totally, yeah, you can kill him. And then die.
When you put it that way. Would have been glorious.
The demo core is going to run.
This is possible. It's just slightly unlikely, it feels like.
It's more than slightly unlikely at this point.
Well, I only got 14 left. Need to average. How many attacks are you going to get? 3? And an extra one?
Yeah.
You need to average 5 per hit. 3 12s in a row. It's doable.
Totally.
Judge, my opponent's pre-measuring with his fingers.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was unaware that pointing at the table was against the rules.
He has gunfighter, right?
Yes.
He's going to go first.
Okay.
And he's going to come over here. He's got plenty of movement. He's going to stay within half inch there. And he's going to tremor.
I mean, the lights are dropping, but I'm declaring the intent.
No, technical privacy on the KR. That means after all my models are moved, they can move an additional 3.
Okay.
So all my models.
Those 3.
They're technical privacy. That's fine.
Which is a spell.
Yes.
She's gonna. It's gonna be arm 18 defense. 14, sorry.
You guys have stealth?
That'd be awesome if I knock my own guy down. I just lied.
I would approve.
I'm sure you would.
You're good at hitting the number.
That's it.
No. Shook-ass terminal velocity.
I hate this scenario the more I play it.
It is a very live scenario. In case you were wondering.
Yes.
Which I don't think you were.
Not really.
Okay. These guys will go.
No, I'm not charging. You're still on this thing right there. Oh, that was a dead one? Oh, okay.
Actually, I'll start with the stones.
Okay.
They'll do a plus to strength, and they'll advance.
Okay.
He'll go. Shouldn't have started with the stones. At least.
Judge,
I'm totally cheating. Okay.
It's 13, miss. First claw. This dude? Miss. Second claw. Miss. Okay, let's go for my other inspector.
Are you going to be taking a free strike from my halberdier with your stone there?
I assumed not.
Okay. I do have the arcs painted on. They're just painted in black.
Oh, okay. Well, that's good to know, I guess. Okay, him there.
A power and strength 11?
12 with the strength ore.
Okay. Did you spend one for the strength ore?
Yeah.
Vengeance!
Him there.
Event 13.
That'll hit.
So this is abomination. It means anybody.
Roll me the command check after that. It's good. It's like I'll hold my flag and stand out here in the middle of nowhere.
This unit will go. Means enemy. We'll go 2, 3.
Oh, come on, get the pin. Get up.
He'll come around. Over here.
I guess should be dead.
And then him. I can either confirm or deny this.
Oh, it's droll.
But almost likely confirm.
We'll shoot at the
spot. That's not Nort. Okay, Tremor. Hit 12s.
Okay. Does it catch your Earthborn?
No.
Are you sure?
Yes.
Okay.
However, I'm pretty sure that if I Tremor, I'll catch my Axer.
Excellent.
So I'm not going to do that. Instead, I will throw into his back arc.
Okay.
This switch.
14.
Death. This guy.
Blast damage.
Wow.
No.
Gonna get vengeance with that guy. The one unknocked down.
Does
guy.
He have a?
Having a weapon is not important for weapon? Vengeance moves.
That is accurate. Technically. this unit will go.
Mm-hmm.
You can trample over small base models, but not me.
What's his controller?
There's a benefit to not being up in the army. Because they're all
just put
amazing.
That wherever.
Okay.
He's going to go there?
No, he's not. He is blinded by the light.
It's not a range attack.
Correct. It is a magic attack, which you cannot make with blinding light.
Let me see.
You can cast spells or feet. But once your charge fails, you're activated.
Well, fine. Fuck you, too.
I would not have cast it on them if all I was doing was making them not cast or do ranged attacks.
Fair.
Like, you! Stop that!
Yeah, those two are still there.
Yes, they are.
Okay.
It's okay. It's not that crippling. Take out the shredder, leave it on him. If he frenzies, that's...
He'll go.
Oh, she's only 7 or 8.
I always forget if he's a...
He's a 5.
What's his math?
Math is...
Wait for this.
Go there and pressure on those three.
Okay.
Power and strength.
15.
Okay.
What are they?
They're 17. You need anything but double ones.
Okay. So there. And there. And I'll boost. There.
Defense 12. Wait, they might be fearless. No, they're not.
He'll go and
that's awesome for me.
Charge?
Okay.
Any model or unit starting in my control area suffers -2 speed and cannot be
What's his defense?
That's a good question. He is a 12.
I have light of sight to you and yours. I'm not going to pass.
Okay. What's the POW?
4.
So 16.
Okay.
What's
straight dice?
17. So plus 1.
The distance doesn't matter so long as you're in my.
So 12.
That's 13.
To 2. That's plus 1.
Yeah, 13. You 13, rolled okay. 12. It's 13 damage.
Yeah. Hit.
There.
4 to 5.
Two damage.
You're engaged.
Bye.
So I can only.
Miss. Bye. Hit and crit. How much do you have left?
I don't know. 1, 2, 3, 4, 9, 11?
11, I need a 10. I'll just roll it. 7 to 1. That should take out movement, so I'll be good. Hit. And kill.
Yep.
What's his armor?
22 or 21 now.
Well, he's only map 5, pow 13. So it's the point is the front. That right there is where he is. So it's within 3 inches of that. It's the front point.
She'll go and put out a wall.
Yeah.
So, 2, 3. He'll go ahead and he'll.
He's always being in range.
Three on him. And
Iris is going to activate. That's why I switched with the slow.
Run.
Charge is
going to four. Let's go there. That's where I was saying you are a lucky friend. No, tell you to go.
Okay.
Oh, sorry. Okay. What's your mat? Is mat 7 also? I wouldn't see that. How nice. Okay, mat 7, need Nate.
Is that upkeep?
No. That would be awesome.
That's right, you can spam it.
Indeed.
Playing about. You haven't rolled below a 6 all game. 9, you're off 4. She dies.
You gonna let him turn
Roll. Okay, I roll for
20. Way to get that 15%. Did that actually happen?
How do you use those 20 guys?
Ridiculous. You might actually be able to escape the snare. Without killing her, I didn't think you had any way of getting that angel to do anything this turn. This kind of like
a roll. I rolled triple one, so I had to go by and talk to you. Okay.
Man, Assyria, it'd be nice if you had a weapon or an attack spell.
She has an sorcery attack.
So he takes one attack, that's the closest model, which would be this one, and immediately boosts it.
How many does he have left?
12 hit,
and probably 1
next time you do that.
10.
And his activation.
Advance.
Now you can choose to
remove
that.
Freaking Strider Deathstalkers being awesome.
Okay. I think that's it. Should have put my Earthborn in base to base.
With what?
The Wreck Mark.
Why?
So you we potentially have cover.
Yep.
It's more good habits issue than anything else.
Let's see here.
Okay, hold on a second.
And he's gonna sacrifice. Oh, that's my man.
Oh, wait.
Do they have to be.
Come
on! The charge order happens before they go into his command range. Would it still resolve?
Say that again.
Oh, whoa.
And they end up being
out right here.
It's right now. Okay. We'll upkeep Invaluable Resolve.
Sure.
We'll keep the rest since you took it all away from me.
That's actually not accurate.
Activate these guys first.
Yep.
Forfeit action, forfeit movement. This one's going to advance.
Need 5s to hit instead of 7s.
To there.
Okay, so
not even close. This one will swing here. Hitting. Dice minus 5?
I'm a 17.
Does he have wounds still?
Yeah, he's undamaged.
Undamaged. He is not undamaged now. He is dead now.
True. Command check? Oh, wait. He's just dead.
Indeed.
You big, meanie, bully head.
No, he's 10. Sorry.
I rolled below that. I need a 3.
Okay.
Is it worth having?
Did you intend to move him during the during there?
Oh, sure. Speed six.
You're safe. Everything but this guy. You can't.
Gonna train, right? He has done his job all game long. He's just fine. Don't bother him.
He? Okay.
Can't run him, or that guy wouldn't have been able to make the attack. He's just good where he's at.
Okay.
I can't force him to control something or contest something that just doesn't exist. So, in fact, I don't know what the hell I'm going to do.
Tweet! We die.
Somehow. There's almost no way to get there.
Okay, but did he use his stick to attack the first guy?
Yes, I saw it.
All right, well.
Rat 4.
We will.
Need a 9 on the inflictor. See, he's going to charge. There's the 1. That was still a 6.
Does he have a weapon?
Who? No. Be cool if he did. There's got to be a way.
Church tech on the inflictor.
But there's not.
Good. Pow, 18. Minus 1. He's 17 with the shield.
5 charge and 7.
Not you. 13 to the 2.
Okay. All right, activate here, and he's going to run.
Yep. Golden.
99. You decide what to do with him, is the question.
I'd recommend killing ship.
Repair or make the Hyperion hit hard.
I mean, is that going to be an issue?
Yeah, I mean, you're going to be...
Yep.
Pretty sure he's within 2 of that, so he's going to be armor 22. That's a pretty big deal. Am I wrong?
I don't think I'm in 2, but...
Well, we'll find out here in just a moment. I have to make the question. I have to answer the question now. So,
that's the other reason why I should have moved him up to base.
Matt. So not unless something's in
place.
So I'm gonna move this guy.
I'm not sure you are either. We're going to attempt to repair instead. I'm going to regret it when I fail this roll. I did not
until
fail the roll.
You don't.
2.
Totally adequate.
No. No, it's not.
Spurs are currently up 58-44 at halftime.
Don't care. Activate Hyperion.
You're a bad person.
Probably true. And he's gonna charge the Earthborn.
Totally could have advanced.
I'm trying to get.
I'll get him as well. Him
as
get
well.
Him killed. Fair.
I probably could have advanced and got them both.
Probably. And here is where we see that I'm a bad player.
Okay. So charge attack with the left fist here. Misses.
That's pretty sweet.
Not what I was thinking. Other attack here.
Not if the model blocks.
Hitting. Dice equal dice. That's a good start. 11 to 4. By an attack.
Was a good start.
Hits, straight dice. 8-2.
Usually.
Line attack.
This attack hits and
miss. Fucking fantastic. Well, wasn't already a bad game, and it certainly is now. Three in advance. There. Ancillary attack. Oh no, she needs to advance to there. An ancillary attack. Here. Hits. Straight dice. Is it even possible to kill him?
No. Maybe. I don't think so.
9 to 6. I missed the charge. Activate here in advance to there. Shoot your caster with the momentum shot. Oh shit, I forgot to do her.
What were you gonna do? That's fine.
It's not gonna matter. It's okay. Irrelevant. Momentum shot up on your caster.
Yep.
Misses.
Yep.
Your turn.
I'll pull. Flip it over. Pull three here. Frenzy check on the Earthborn. He loves it, I believe. No. Yes, he does. And here. Hates it. I'll use my scroll and he'll attack here.
Okay.
Uh, 22. Vengeance is yours?
No, not anymore.
Oh yeah, he's dead. Sweet. And I'll drop. This unit will activate. He'll spell there. Hit. And I'll run to here and win.
Indeed.
Good game, sir. Not too happy with how I'm playing the list.
Why is that?
Feels like I'm making a lot of small errors.
Like?
I think if I had... I don't think he needed to die if I'd placed him properly. Him up there. If I was here, would I have been in the 2 inches? No.
Nope.
I don't know. Feels like, I don't know. What do you think?
Why did you have the Mauler up there in the first place?
I can't answer that.
I mean, so, I know you play Legion and all, but I'm used to the Gladiator and the Mauler when I play the Mauler. And they never get even close to the front lines until,
right.
Like, they're always the last beast to...
Right.
I mean, the Rush and Rage, they're just too important. I was actually surprised that you put both the Mauler and the Axer that far forward.
The Axer was because of spacing or placement issues from an earlier round. Caused issues. And then... I misjudged the distance on
how many guys I could get on them.
Guys, you'd get on them.
Well,
I thought
I was going to get the Axer dead.
I thought that I would get.
I thought the Axer was going to be easier, and I thought the Mauler was going to be easier.
Right.
No, the Mauler was the one I was worried about. I thought the Axer was going to be easier, and. It hurts that I keep forgetting about her ancillary attack.
Sure.
I mean, that was a good lesson to learn on the Axer, because without it, the ancillary attack, she does very little other than handing out focus every turn, and it's actually pretty fucking boring.
So do you like the list better than...
Do I like this list better than the previous list?
Yeah.
Man, I wish she had some sort of defensive buff that actually made the Halberdiers a little better. Like, I wish I could give them tough. I wish I could... Ashen Veil.
Ashen Veil would be awesome.
Yeah, Ashen Veil would be amazing on those guys. I'm not... I like Halberdiers, but
I like them a lot, yeah.
They're feeling... Maybe I need to be facing an opponent that's going to charge me more frequently, because with set defense, they're far more difficult.
Does that get them up to 15?
Yeah. So...
I don't know. So besides...
Coming into it, I kept thinking that one of the rounds I was going to spend 6 focus to cause 2 of your units to not be able to do any magic or anything.
Sure.
And I just never felt like there was a good opportunity to do that. I also feel like I probably... I think I'm away... I haven't got her killed yet in all the games I've played her this far, but that's also because I've been, like, hiding...
Conservative with her.
Yeah, I've been hiding from everybody. Like, I'm super scared of losing her. And in this game, I actually think that was probably a mistake. I think she probably should have been up here.
Yeah, she likely would have been safe.
And I probably should have split those two.
Uh-huh.
I mean, the issue with having 2 huge bases...
Yeah, with having
table,
those two... I mean, it's a 2-zone scenario.
Right, I hate this scenario, too. The more I play it, the more I hate it. I used to like it, but, like, my record on it right now, I'm probably, like, 0-10 bajillion. Like, I lose on it every single time.
This will probably shock you, but Haley, too, fucking loves the scenario.
Yeah, I know. So, if she's standing here instead, Hyperion's over here, then all of a sudden... Actually, Hyperion probably still would have been over here, but the Cricket would have been over here.
Sure.
Trying to slam your guys back or shoot... I mean, especially under feet, he should be able to kill 2 Rune Shapers. But...
Not feeding the turn where you took out Molg was another...
Yeah.
Big issue.
Yeah.
He is a fat 2.